Instagram has changed the way we keep up to date with friends, family, celebrities and many more. But the constant pressure to diarize our lives and follow what others are doing can be emotionally draining and time consuming. If Instagram sucks time from your day or give you negative feeling, it could be time to delete the account. So without wasting more time, let's get started. So guys, there are two ways to remove yourself from Instagram. The first method is temporary return to the account in case if you change your mind in future. And the second method is permanently. It will be delete all your photos and videos. So first of all, I show you how you can temporarily disable your account. You cannot deactivate any Instagram account from within the app. So you will need to go to the Instagram.com on a browser. You can do this on a computer, mobile or tablet. Now log into your Instagram page, just tap on this person icon and hit on this edit profile. Scroll down to the bottom and here you can see temporarily disable my account option. Now select an option and disable your account. Confirm this message and that's it. Now if you want to permanently delete your Instagram account, I suggest you please take a full backup of your Instagram account. You can do this for a third party tools called Instaport. After backupping your account, it's time to delete it. Now from a browser, go to Instagram dedicated page for deleting accounts. Links are given below in the description box. If you are not logged in, so first of all log into your Instagram account. Select your reason or delete the account. Re-enter your password and confirm it. You would like to permanently delete your account. That's it. So that's about the video guys, and I hope this method is really worked for you. If you did enjoy this video, please show your support by subscribing to the channel. That's what really helped me out. Without being said, my name is Raj and I will see you in the next one.